Hi everyone, welcome back to my channel. It's Catherine. So today we are here to review the Give Thanks body care collection. There are four products that have come out in this collection, and this is more of like a transitioning to fall to winter collection, I believe, just because of how the packaging looks. See the festive looking packaging. I feel like this is more of like thankful packaging, you guys know, if you guys know what I'm saying. So yeah, it's really cute. I feel like this is perfect. These scents are really good for November to intro to December before you put out, you know, your Vanilla Bean Noel, your winter candy apple, you know, the usual. But we are going to take a little bit of a dive deep in right now, and I'm going to tell you guys my opinions about the scents, what I like and might not be for you, and what might be for you may not be for me. So just want to give that out there. So we are going to start with Lakeside Citrus. You guys, I don't know why, I just feel like I have a hard time with this scent just because of how strong and how of a clean scent it is. The notes are autumn air, citrus zest, and sparkling water. It's too dank for me. It's too clean note for me. This is something that you would wear like in the morning and you're like have some soap that smells like this, but I just feel like in body care, Like why would you put this on your body, you know? And I know so many people do like this, and I don't want to like offend anyone, but this is just not for me. So I am actually going to exchange both of these just because they're not good. I really wanted to like it. I really did. I tried it. I'm just like, no, I can't do it. I kept spraying it on this, and it's just not for me. I don't know why. I'm not a big fan of like these clean scents. Also, Saltwater Breeze smells similar to this to me. It just is in that same category, and I'm not into it. I'm sorry, you guys. I can't do it. But if you guys do like it, I am really happy because that's good, because we're all different, you know? Okay, so whipped almond vanilla. The notes are sweet almonds, whipped vanilla milk, and marshmallow lavender. Now, I actually really can't smell the lavender like from cold like this. But if you're putting it on your body, you can actually start smelling just a little bit of the lavender. But this one's just like a nice sweet, just like a basic vanilla. It does have a little bit of that nutty note to it, which, by the way, if you are allergic to nuts or almonds or tree nuts, you cannot use this because I think they do put almond oil, so don't try and put it on your body if you're allergic to nuts. And the fragrance mist, I just don't know. I'm not a big fan of it, honestly. It's just way too light for me. I'd rather pair the body cream with like Vanilla Bean Noel or another vanilla scent just to make it more like, you know what I'm saying? So I am actually going to exchange this one as well. I have mentioned this before, so I have not been using it. Overall, this is a really nice scent. It's a really nice, light-hearted vanilla. So you really can't go wrong with vanilla. But if you are into more of like that pungent vanilla, maybe wait for Vanilla Bean Noel. Or also, I heard warm vanilla sugar is not good anymore because it barely like throws a scent. So I mean, try something new. Try this one. So next we have Frosted Cranberry. The notes are snow-dusted cranberry, juicy peach, and ripe red raspberries. This one's really good, okay? Like, I've never had like a cranberry scent before. This one has more of like a perfumey note to it too, more like a little zesty. Oh, this smells so good. This smells really good. And then the body cream, I'm just going to just put this a little bit. I'm actually going to be honest with you guys, I haven't actually fully used this because I have so many scents, as you guys can tell, and I've been trying to like go through a rotation of what to use. Yeah, okay, this one is a little bit more fruitier than what I actually expected. So this one's really good if you guys love like a fruity scent, especially like during the winter. A lot of people use like vanilla and like more of like peppermint in the winter, but this is fun. This is really fun. Oh, it smells really good. This smells legit like holiday season. And lastly, we are going to talk about White Pumpkin and Chai. You guys, have you seen that little dent? You know you like a product when you see that little dent. I've only had this for like 2 weeks, I think, and I've used a lot of this already. The notes are cinnamon cider, spiced pumpkin, and vanilla glaze. Oh my goodness. This is just more of like a sophisticated marshmallow pumpkin latte, or I guess more of like a sophisticated sweet cinnamon pumpkin. This one's so good. Oh yeah, it has like more of like a perfume note to it. It's not just like pure pumpkin, pure cinnamon. I'm obsessed, you guys. And I do really like cider scents as well. So this one's the best. I swear, out of the entire collection, I would rate this first. So this is first. This is second. The body cream is third. Okay, I don't like the whipped almond vanilla as much, but this is third. And then, of course, you guys know, like, Side Citrus is fourth. Let me know what you guys think of these new scents, and if you guys are going to buy any, or you guys already have some, and what scent that you don't really like in this collection, because I really am interested. I feel like there are people that don't really like pumpkin scents, or like chai, so they're gonna be like, this is my last, this is gross, but yeah. I hope you guys enjoyed this video. I hope that it was a little bit more formal and knowledgeable for you guys, because I like to watch these videos too to know like what should I buy at Bath and Body Works. But yeah, I will talk to you guys later. Bye.